himself. Isn't just interested in the class liking him, but interested in making sure they know what they need to know, whether they like him or not. He's the sort of teacher we really wish we did have for chemistry or biology or history or whatever it was that we struggled with at school. Making sure we get what we need. He's interested in truth, in not just. For us to listen to Jesus' teaching. It's not easy for others to always listen to Jesus' teaching. That's why Jesus' teaching makes us uncomfortable sometimes. We're so attuned. But would we want it any other way?